you're awarded damages in your Ohio car accident case, you may be required to reimburse your health insurance company for monies they paid for your injuries. It depends upon the insurance contract that exists between you and the insurer. That's why it's important to consult with an attorney who can review that contract and advise you accordingly.